guys, it's your girl, the Empress 555, and I'm coming to you today with another one, okay, people? I don't know why I'm looking at myself. I need to be looking at the camera, but you know, whatever. You promised that you can do it. I believe in you, baby. Hey. Hey. Motivation. I got up feeling wonderful this morning. How y'all feeling? Okay. Yeah. Oh, but I go deeper. All right, y'all. I'm on one today. Don't even worry about it. All right. So. We're gonna do Sensual Saturday today. I don't know which dick I wanna use. God, but now. I guess I use this dick. Hey. I just wanna feel your hands all over me, baby. Stop it. Playing in the background. You're almost there. All right. Ooh. I sense that somebody is making a plan now, because you know what I'm saying? They see you taking action, okay? Sensual Saturdays. Let's see what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what's going on with this hair spirit. It's like somebody knows now that, oh, I got to put some plan into some action. Somebody knows this now. Somebody like, I got to get going. You know what I'm saying? I got to get going. Because if I don't, I might lose. Somebody is in their feelings right now. Somebody is in their feelings right now. Yeah, because they know. That there is a new stable beginning that you are pushing forward towards. And they like, hold on now. I can't miss out on this. This is something that I truly love. Somebody I truly want to be with. You know what I'm saying? They're thinking about all the conflict and confusion that they've given you. They really are thinking about that. They're like, I want to start over. Somebody wants to start over. Okay. Yeah, somebody knows that you even taking action to block yourself right now. It's like, wait a minute, Spirit, is this Sensual Saturday? Spirit said no. No, okay. Okay. So I was thinking it was going to be Sensual Saturday, but Spirit said no, I don't want it to be Sensual Saturday. I want to get this message out, so let's get it. So yeah, you're blocking things right now. You're blocking things that are getting in the way. You're blocking a mentality. You're turning your back on confusion right now. You like, somebody is feeling good though. Because you know now, okay, I got my eyes on the prize. Somebody got their eyes on the prize. They have taken their eyes fully off of what does not serve them, what does not make them feel good. Okay, but at the bottom of the deck, we do have a King of Wands. So somebody is acknowledging that you are taking your eyes off of them, and they like, hold on, I'm coming to get you. You know what I'm saying? Really, hold on, baby. You I don't know who you thought. I know you feeling yourself, but don't be feeling yourself too tough, because I done turned my back on the confusion too. Now I'm doing the work as well. So somebody said, hold on, I'm doing the work too. Don't do that. Somebody said, don't do that. They are trying to be strategic by planning some. Yeah, it's going to be some fast communication come your way. It really is. Yeah, because they feel like, okay, now this person is definitely about to leave me out in the cold. like, shit, you know, somebody really got tired of the drama or the lack thereof compassion, you know, somebody got tired of that, and they're like, okay, you don't have compassion for me, I'm just gonna, you know, leave you on freezing ice like you do me, and it is what it is. That's what somebody is saying right now. But this person's looking like, oh no ma'am, no sir, no you not. Yeah, somebody say, you're my wife, okay? We're going to have a celebratory moment. We're going to do this. We're going to be in a joyous occasion. So don't just really turn your back on me. Somebody is about to communicate with you on what they did and how they feel. How they feel that, you know, they did think. Yeah, justice. Look at that. Justice with the Four of Wands card. That is marriage. Somebody is like, no, ma'am. No, sir, I am going to marry you. This is what it is. You're turning your back on me too fast. See, what it was is that somebody finally, okay, it's a feminine, okay, that was like, okay, let me use my intuition. Let me go into my intuition right now because I don't think this is working. This is holding me back right now. So I have to block this situation out right now. And the masculine is like, hold on, wait a minute. You are my wife. Don't block me out completely. I'm just trying to get some things together. Somebody is going, they're trying to get some things together in the court system as well, okay? Somebody got to go to court. And they're thinking that they're going to lose this battle with you and court. You know what I'm saying? Because they made some poor decisions. Magician. Yeah, because somebody was a trickster. Somebody thought they was tricking you into, but you all the time, you were the high priestess. You know what I'm saying? You were the high priestess. You knew what was going on all the time. They thought they were tricking you. But the trickery is that you knew how this person was feeling from jump. You told this person what was going on from jump, but they were tricking themselves by trying to block you off, leave you out in the cold, do things that were very immature. You know, look, he wants you to leave the door open, ladies. What will you do, Bruno Mars? And, what's the person he sings with? I don't know. Say, what you doing, hey? And where you at? You got plans? Shut your trap. Yeah, all the time. This person was sitting around here holding their feelings in from you, not giving you justice, being a trickster, doing things because they were blaming you. You were being charged for somebody else putting him in mental constraints right now. And now this person is trying to take this person for what they got. You know what I'm saying? Because they don't want this person to move on right now. But see, this person, this male has came out of lost and regret. They like, nah, I know what I want right now. Okay, and I've been watching what I want, and I'm burdened because I see this person is getting so much stronger, and I really don't know what she wants anymore. But I do know I want to reconcile with this person because this is my love. You know what I'm saying? I don't want a new beginning with the person that I was holding on to because it was false. The satisfaction wasn't there. So this person, the masculine, is definitely healing from whomever that they have healed that broken heart. See, it's upside down. It's healed already. But the secret is that the truth is about to come out to you. Whatever's going on, the truth is about to come out to you. Because, okay. Yeah. The truth is, the karmic, really, real talk, the karmic is really going through it. Because of her lies and her deception, or his lies and his deception, this masculine had to really get ugly with this karmic. And this karmic was like, oh, you're not accepting my lies anymore. You're not accepting my mind trickery as well. See, the karmic was mind tricking the masculine while the masculine was trying to mind trick you. Hello? Come on now. You trick her. You don't trick the feminine. You can't trick the feminine because the feminine is what? The high priestess. Okay, a divine feminine. How you gonna try to trick a divine feminine? Come on now. So it's leaving both of these people on their end, the karmic and the masculine, in lost and regret, and they're in anxiety right now. They were lying to each other and they knew that, you know what I'm saying? But what it is that, wow, look at this. Sunshine has come out. It's on and popping because this person wants a family with you. And that is also what's going on. That's why the karmic is trying to trick people and do all this trickery, this black magic, things of that nature. Mad because she knows that the family life is with you. She knows that this man's heart is with you. And this man is ending the cycle of acting like he's single and being stagnant all the time. You know, he doesn't even want to be single right now. He wants to end that cycle and come to you because you are single and abundant and free. And you can be the woman that this man always wanted, okay? There is long-term stability coming your way, okay? Feminines, collective. And just because, you know, feminine energy, don't take it as it resonates, you guys. This karmic just do not want to leave, you guys. This karmic is really putting up a fight for this person. This karmic is just, I mean, just nasty. It's nasty. Selling illusions, selling dreams. You know what I'm saying? She just wants the money. She just wants the money. And the thing is, she doesn't know that this person, She thinks that this person has ended something with you, collective, but this person is all the time, this person has been willing and ready to bring you a cup of love the whole time. You know what I'm saying? This person is collecting knowledge on how am I, I'm about to move. I got to move. I'm losing my baby at this given point. I got to move. I want this collaboration. But here's the karmic again, trying to be defensive, trying to step in the way. But the karmic still has people going in and out of her life while she's doing this. And the empress, you just sitting up here like, I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? Sexy, beautiful, free, nurturing, caring. I'm chilling. I'm nurturing myself now. I'm nurturing all my new beginnings now. I'm nurturing this, okay? Because you had a tower moment with yourself, okay? So you're nurturing everything. You're nurturing your new beginnings. You're nurturing the things that you want. You're nurturing your new passionate beginnings. And some of y'all may be out here getting a little wang, okay? Some of y'all said, okay, well, he don't want to do right. Let me go get me some on the fly real quick, you know? And then some of y'all had sex with somebody else and realized that it wasn't it. That only your soulmate could get it. And you use your judgment and you balance yourself out and you ended that situation with somebody that you had sex with because it really wasn't what you wanted. So you decided to just end everything with everybody and work on your money. You know what I'm saying? Because you started loving yourself. You had to give that cup of love to yourself. You're like, okay, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Because you want long-term stability. You balancing yourself out. You know what I'm saying? You want long-term stability. You are balancing things out. You're giving the gifts to yourself now. And that's making you happy. You have wish fulfillment by just working on things by yourself right now. Yeah, you're giving those cups of love to yourself. There is a King of Pentacles out here that is, when I tell y'all, this man is nostalgic about you. This masculine wants you. This masculine is thinking about everything in the past. This masculine is thinking about how you are their soulmate. They're thinking about how they need to come and apologize to you as well. And you know what? They made a choice. The choice is made, okay? They're just watching. They're just in solitude right now because they're about to make a big move. They're moving away from this toxicity right here, okay? Yeah, whole perspective has changed. Woo, they want commitment with you because the commitment that they had, their perspective has changed on this relationship with the karmic. The commitment that they have had with this karmic is over with. They don't even have any love for this person. It is definitely a missed opportunity because this karmic cannot heal. And now they're going through their karma. They're trying to hold on to every penny that they have because the karmic is trying to take it. The karmic is ready to do the juggling act with this person's money. Real talk, because this person is the, I heard, alleged father of children. Okay? Alleged. Okay? And so now this person is ready to heal the fact that they have invested in the wrong person. Look how this person healed. Like, oh shit. You did that. You invest in the wrong person. So that is all I have right now. I thought this was going to be a sensual Saturday video, but it turned out to be informative, okay? Informative about what's going on with your masculine now, okay? As we speak on today, this is what's going on with your masculine, you guys, okay? So I'll be back with another video. I love you guys and have a blessed Saturday. Look, it is beautiful outside. The sun is shining. Go get some of this sun, grab it, and work with it. You hear me? I am on fire today. I hope you are too. I love you. Peace.